कैलकुलेट साइन इनवर्स साइन 37π/6। हाउ डू वी कैलकुलेट इट? सी, वी शुड गेट द आंसर फॉर दिस वन, सो लेट अस टेक द आंसर टू बी वाई, एंड द कंडीशन इज वाई शुड लाई इन द रेंज ऑफ साइन इनवर्स विच इज -π/2 टू +π/2। आवर आंसर शुड लाई इन दिस इंटरवेल। क्लियर विद द पॉइंट? नेक्स्ट, नाउ आई शिफ्ट साइन इनवर्स टू द अदर साइड, इट विल बिकम साइन ऑफ वाई एंड दिस नो चेंज। नाउ कंपेयरिंग बोथ साइड्स वी गेट वाई टू बी 37π/6। Does this lie in this interval? No. So we should reject this answer. Next, sine 37π/6 does not lie in that interval. So we should decrease it. And to decrease, I subtract 6π. Whatever you are subtracting, you should also add the same thing. Next, sine. Now 6π I write at the start. This you calculate. 37π/6 minus 6π. We get +π/6. Next, here we have pi, so sine is not going to change. Sine will remain sine. And inside we get this angle π/6. Now the question is, will we get here plus or minus? To answer that, we should look at the number before pi, which is 6, and 6 is even, and all the even multiples of pi, they lie in either in the first or in the fourth quadrant. So now to select the quadrant, we should look at this symbol. Here we have plus, that means angle lies in the first quadrant. And in the first quadrant, sine is positive, so put plus. Plus sine π/6 is nothing but sine π/6. And on the other side, no change. Equal to sine y. Now comparing both sides, we get y to be π/6. Does this lie in this interval? Yes. So this is our answer.